Hey guys, the question is, NASH Ltd had earning per share of $4 as of December 31st, 2022, but paid no dividends. Earnings were expected to grow at 15.7% per year for the following 5 years. NASH Ltd will start paying dividends for the first time on December 31st, 2027, distributing 50% of its earnings to shareholders. Earnings growth will be 5% per year for the next 6 years. So here's the other data. You can find the whole question in the description box. Here we have to calculate current share price of NASH. So here, first of all, we will take year. So here, our earning per share is of $4 as of December 31st, 2022. So it is our 0 year. After that, earnings per expected to and earnings per share is $4. After that, earnings were expected to grow at 15.7% per year for the following 5 years. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and then 5 multiplied by 15.7%. Again, same, multiplied by 1 plus 15.7%. Now, NASH Ltd will start paying dividends for the first time on December 31st, 2027, distributing 50% of its earnings to shareholders. So here, 2027 means 2022, after that 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. So from year 5, it will start paying dividends at the rate of 50%. And earnings growth will be 5% per year for the next 6 years. That is from January 1st, 2028 through to December 31st, 2033. So here from year 5, it will be 4 6 years. So 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 and 11. Is equal 8.29 multiplied by 1 plus 5%. Again, same for the next 6 years. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. And our payout ratio will be 50% for the next 5. Payout ratio, earnings were expected and 50%. So, yeah. It is 50% starting on December 31st, 2033. NASH Ltd will begin to pay out 80% of its earnings in dividends, and earnings growth will stabilized at 2% per year in perpetuity. So here from now, 80%. Now we will calculate dividends. So here it will be 0 because there is nothing payout ratio here. So from year 5, 8.29 multiplied by 50%. Again, same 8.71 multiplied by 50%. Again, just copy the formula, select the cells and paste the formula here. Now we will calculate present value factor. So is equal 1 divided by bracket 1 plus 10% then power of particular year. For example, here year 0. Now just copy the formula, select the cells and paste the formula. So first of all, here it is said that NASH Ltd will begin to pay out 80% of its earnings in dividends, and earnings growth will stabilize at 2% per year in perpetuity. So here we will calculate terminal growth rate, sorry, terminal value. So here 11.11 multiplied by 80%, then into 1 plus 2%, then divided by our WACC, or we can say present value factor, is 10%, then minus growth rate, which is 2%. So here it is $113.36. Now we just calculate the values. is equal dividends multiplied by present value factor. Again same, just copy the formula, select the shares, sorry, sum of this value. $53.53. Here I have done some mistake. Again, just take 133. So here dividend for year 11 we have to calculate. First we will calculate dividend 8.89, and after that we will calculate perpetual terminal value. So 8.89 multiplied by 1 plus 2%, then divided by 10% minus 2%. So here the value will be is equal sum of this value. So our current share price of NASH is $56.64. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.